Alright guys, this is the 50th video on Valkyria Chronicles. I can't believe this game actually takes this many videos. We're... I think a little over halfway through. But now we're gonna see Farewells, one of my most favorite cutscenes in the entire game. Oh, my controller's off, so let me turn that back on. Alright. I thought this was pretty emotional cutscene, even though too many people, it probably doesn't seem like much.
Isara, the dreams you left, it's up to us to build them.
So sad. Never wanted Isara to die.
Hey, kid. I'd like to sing for you. If that's okay. I mean, after all, promise is a promise, right? So listen up. This is yours.
I'm gonna turn the volume up for this.
Always smiling, ever quiet, ever tender. And I, a lost child, always frightened, I remember. That you came and found me, blinded by unshed tears.
Cool. You know, Roji's voice actor actually sang that song too. You know, really great voice. And that's also the opening theme to this game. But I'll just let that song linger on in this video. I'm not going to continue on to chapter 12 because I think that kind of ruins the moment. So that's really going to be it for this video.